You know, Jason, I think everyone should be insulted by this, the intentional nature of this. Easter is a religious holiday. It is such a sacred day where we all meet at the cross. And for this White House to declare it, to issue a proclamation for Transgender Visibility Day, and then at the same time to deny the use of religious symbols in the White House Easter egg hunt art competition. Think about that one. They are insulting every Christian who holds this day as a sacred day.